Robert, I thought there were two Bflys here today.
Little Bfly and super big Bfly over there.
All three of them, wow. It's like the evolutionary chart. You know, the guy comes out of the ocean, and then he's a gorilla, and then he's a lizard, and then he's a man.
And where's she flying? Where's she flying? She flying. Your mom.
Oh, my mom's not here. My mom couldn't make it.
Alfredo Skarsgård, you the first fight?
I'm the third, I believe.
Third.
Yeah.
Exciting. What's your record now, 7?
8-0.
8-0?
Yeah.
Bfly, who are you fighting today?
I don't know his name.
You know, a lot of people always ask me about you. Where are you?
In Arizona, training my butt off.
You got a new tattoo now?
I've been had this. You say this every single time you see me.
Robert, is that a new tattoo?
I never seen that tattoo before.
Oh my, both of y'all. Why?
Hey, a lot of kids showed up today for the class.
Huh?
A lot of kids.
Oh yeah? Yeah, man, when we start the new one, it'll be huge.
5 a.m., first class.
5 a.m.?
No, I'm joking. Nobody's getting up at 5 a.m. So wait, who's here?
I'm going to be getting up at 5 in the morning. Fuck that. I did that too many years ago. Too many years ago.
That's good.
Hey, Chewy!
Hey, Nate Diaz is on stage. Guess who's right behind him?
I don't know. Yeah, that's right.
He runs the shit in the UFC right there. Number one guy.
That's right.
Nate Diaz did great.
When is he fighting?
Maybe November again. Well, he just fought on one.
He just fought.
Yeah, did good.
And he had a good win, right?
Very good. Dominated.
Like, he wasn't even supposed to win, right?
Yeah, he was the underdog. Yeah, 3 years off. Dominated.
That's the one that you guys went to, right?
Yeah.
I'm like a West Coast gangster.
What's going on, man?
Are you nervous? Are you happy? Are you anxious?
I'm always happy. Yeah, of course I'm nervous.
So, Robert, how many fights do they have tonight on the card?
Five.
I'm with dead middle.
Huh?
I'm right in the middle.
Hopefully quick knockouts, good work.
Yeah.
Why not?
I thought I saw Henry Ramirez here a second ago.
He is here.
I see Ruben Rodriguez over there chilling.
Yep.